Hey, what's going on, YouTube? This is just going to be a pickup strictly on video games. I guess I decided to kind of separate the two, pretty much video game pickups, as opposed to like Jordans and Snapbacks, just this time, because I actually have a lot of games I want to talk about and not just show them to you guys, because I know my other pickups, they can get kind of long with showing all the stuff that I picked up. But I figured this time I just separate them, and we'll do another pickups of just Jordans and hats and clothes in the next one that I show. So, yeah, let me show you what I got. Hopefully that's not a bad idea that I separate them, but oh well. You know, now the gamers can just watch this while the other dudes can watch the other ones. So, alright, first three games I got was, took advantage of the buy two, get one free at GameStop. So the first game I got was Brink. You know, this game didn't come out not too long ago, actually, but it was cheap. I like it because, you know, I think the characters actually look cool as shit. You know, it looks like it has a pretty decent story. It's, like, creative, and this is the type of stuff I like. You know, I'm not a big fan of first-person shooters, but I hear this game, well, this game got bad reviews just because I hear the online gameplay sucks, which, honestly, I could give a fuck whether or not online gameplay sucks, because I don't play games online. I play for the story. You know, I play for myself. I don't play with other random people online. So, when I see somebody grading a game bad based on online gameplay, I just think that's fucking stupid. I don't care, because that's not the game for me. The game is the story and the gameplay. I don't know if the gameplay is good. I haven't even played it, but let me know what you guys think of this game. I haven't played it yet, but I'll see what's up with it. Next game I got was Muramasa the Demon Blade. I've been eyeing this game for a while because it's like an old school side scroller. It's like a hack and slash. It's like one of those new kind of like old school side scrollers with like new school graphics. You know, you don't see too many of these games that, you know, like this anymore that you can buy. Usually you gotta download them online, which I fucking hate. I like having tangible copies of my games. But this game was finally got down to like $15. I remember it was like $30 not that long ago, so I waited till it went down in price. So, haven't played this either. And then I got Metroid Prime 3 for free. I got the other two Metroid Primes for GameCube, but I really haven't played them like that, so I don't know too much about them. Then I bought all these Genesis games. I found them at the thrift, box and complete, for $2 each. First one is California Games. I believe I own this game, but I do not own the box, so I bought it anyway. Then I found Humans. I think I actually own this for the Atari Jaguar. I think it's the same game. It looks the same to me. And I copped Animaniacs, which, you know, I've never played it, but I used to watch a cartoon back in the day as a kid. It's pretty funny. Then I bought Warrior of Rome. This is like a strategy game, man. I'm not into those games, but fuck it. You know, it was like $2. If I really wanted to, I could sell this probably for more. And then the last one I found was, actually, I think this is probably the best one I found, was Alicia Dragoon. It's like a side scroll. It looks pretty badass. You're like this barbaric chick. Never heard of this game, dude. I love artwork like this. I swear, man, every day I discover new Genesis games I've never heard of. I don't know how many games Genesis has, but it has a shitload, dude. Let me tell you. But this game looks pretty tight. It's all about that one. And then lastly, I copped a bunch of Dreamcast games. I do have more coming in the mail, but I figured I'd just do this pickups now. So, before I show you them, I was supposed to get one more. I bought a couple from one seller on eBay, and I got the package today. I bought 6 of them from him, and then when I got the package, he only sent 5 of them. So I'm missing one of the game. I emailed him, I was like, look, man, I got your package, but you only sent 5 of the 6 games. He hasn't replied back yet, but I'm not sure what's going to happen, if he's going to send it to me or if I'm just going to get a refund. But these are just the ones I actually was able to pick up. So, first one is Chicken Run. Yeah, I'm not really probably going to play this. then I cop Silent Scope. Tokyo Extreme Racer 2. Phantasy Star Online. I do own version 2, so I finally got version 1. Vigilante 8, Second Offense. And I finally got a copy of Dynamite Cop. I've been wanting this game forever, dude. Always wanted this game. Finally got a copy. The thing that sucks is that there's a huge bend on the booklet. And the seller said it was a very good condition. That's not very good condition, dude. Come on. And I got Pen Pen Trill Slime. Whatever. Game looks fucking shitty. And then I got Mag Force. There's another game that I got, which I, for some reason, did not put here. I got Zombie Revenge, but I already own it. It's a double, so if anybody knows what that is, yeah. I might just do a trade into this video game store. Or if anybody wants to do a trade for Zombie Revenge, it's in very good condition. Let me know. But I just wanted to show you this. Lastly, this is my Sega Dreamcast collection. It has all 248 Dreamcast games. I am almost there. Currently, with these games, I have 183 Dreamcast games, all complete. And so I think I need, like, around maybe 58 or around 60 to 50-something. You can do the math. I don't feel like doing the math. But, yeah, as you can see, I've checked all throughout the years. I've checked them all out. And, you know, Dreamcast is going to be the system that I first complete. You know, I want to complete it because there's not that many games for it. But it's hard, man. Once you get down to the wire, it's hard trying to get all these last games, dude. I'm telling you, it's hard. It's not easy trying to complete a whole system. But that's it. I will get some more games. And that is my video game pickups. All right, guys. Peace.